Here you can see the assembly button, all right? You want to push it with your thumb. Put it in the connecting in of the other piece, okay? So when you connect the two pieces correctly, you'll hear a clicking sound. Okay, so after you assemble your hula hoop, you want to be sure that it's really connected properly. So, we want to go around the hoop and put stress on each of the joints, okay? Okay, it looks like our hula hoop is properly assembled. So, now let's talk about